In the town of Derby, he's a two-time Olympic gold medalist, member of the silver medal team at the World Equestrian Games in Aachen. In March of 2009, McLain won 5 Grand Prix in 21 days. This is unprecedented worldwide.
Yeah, 5 strides. Cut out a stride there.